This video is going to be a quick roundup of my top 10 books for toddlers and babies. My name is Tana and my channel, Boardroom to Bounce House, is all about being a working mommy. I post working mommy and lifestyle videos, coordinating chaos around my house. I have two boys, they are 20 months apart. Toddler is about 2.5 and I have a 9-month-old baby. Today I want to talk about the books that they love the most, and hopefully this will give you some ideas for little ones in your life. Okay, so the first book that I want to talk about is this book here, Where Do Steam Trains Sleep at Night? This is one of my toddler's favorite books. He's totally obsessed with trains. My baby loves it too. It's such a good book. It has really beautiful photographs. It has a little mouse on each one of the pages, so he can pay attention to where the mouse is going throughout the book, and it does rhyme, and it's just a really cute book for kids. The next book on my list is a total classic. The Pout Pout Fish is a totally cute story about a really grumpy fish and many people that come to visit him. And towards the end of the book, he does realize that he's not a Pout Pout Fish, but he's actually a Kiss Kiss Fish. So if you don't have this book yet, you should definitely pick it up this holiday season. The next book is a book that we actually got last Christmas from their grandparents. It's called Goodnight, Goodnight Construction Site. It's a super adorable book about some construction site trucks working on the job site and getting ready to go to bed. My son loves trucks, both of them do, so this book is super cute. We actually have the Christmas version as well, and this next book is a total classic, Love You Forever. You might already have this book because it really is a classic book. This one I feel like I might like it a little bit more than my kids. It makes me cry sometimes, but I really love it, and I actually have a sign hanging in my son's room that is a quote from this book. The next book I want to talk about is any book from the Llama Llama series. Llama Llama Red Pajama is actually their favorite book, but it's currently in my baby's room and he's sleeping, so I don't want to take the risk of waking him up. This is one of the other many Llama Llama books we have. This one is all about going to school for the first time. If you have a little one in your life that might be starting daycare or going to school, all of the Llama Llama books tend to be a really big hit. Here's Llama Llama Red Pajama. We also have this one. The next book is Night Night Farm, and this was a gift to my older son when he was born from my aunt. It's super cute. It has like little pages that turn so you can see the animals going to bed. My toddler always likes to point out the apples towards the end of the book. And this one does glow in the dark as well. So this next one's a bonus because it's actually two books. I mentioned earlier that my son is totally train obsessed, and this one has been a huge hit. I got this one for him last year. It's called The Goodnight Train. I found it at Marshall's. I sort of just picked it up on a whim, and he loves it so much. It's all about a train that's going to bed. When my baby was born, I bought him the sequel of it, which is The Goodnight Train Rolls On. This one is also super adorable, and they request these ones pretty much every night of the week. So if you have someone that loves trains, definitely check out these two books. This book here was one of my favorites as a kid, Silly Sally. You can see my son sort of took a pen to it, which is a little bit unfortunate, but he tends to color on his favorite books. And Two Under Two Life, I unfortunately catch my toddler coloring on quite a lot these days. So this book right here is all about Silly Sally and how she got to town walking backwards upside down. It's super cute and adorable. It totally rhymes. Anything by Audrey Wood is a classic. This book I think came out in like 1992. So this book has been around for a while, but I really love it. And if you're not aware of Audrey Wood, definitely check out her books. Okay, this next book is our top recommendation. If you do not have this book already, you definitely need to get it. It is adorable. My son is 2.5 and he knows all the words to this book. I can pretty much stop reading the book and he will fill in the blanks, which is pretty hilarious. But this is the original Little Blue Truck. We do also have Little Blue Truck Leads the Way, which is the sequel. Again, you can see he sort of colored on this one a bit. And bonus, another one of Little Blue Truck, which is the Christmas book. We actually have all the seasonal Little Blue Truck books, and I only take this one out at Christmas time. My son absolutely loves When the Last Page Lights Up. If you don't have anything Little Blue Truck yet, I would definitely say this is a must for Christmas. So there you have it. Those are my top 10 book recommendations for Christmas 2020 or for any event that you might be shopping for. If this video is helpful to you, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button while you're at it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.